The game that ripped off Bejeweled, which itself ripped off Columns by Sega. The same game you've been playing since the 1980s, except with slightly better graphics and somewhat new suits. Walk around for over an hour looking for a certain item in order to walk around for another hour, being able to now look for the new item. A failed EA attempt. Another failed EA attempt. Yet another failed EA attempt. An excuse to play a board game on your television. 3D X-ray ball shots.